A man shot during an argument, and it put four schools on lockdown this afternoon.
Green Bay police say the shooting happened in the 100 block of Gray Street. The shooter and the victim got into an argument, which led to one man being shot. He's currently being treated for his injuries. The shooter left the scene in a car. Police are still searching for the shooter at this time.